The short-term suffering of walking by faith doesn't match up with the long-term benefits that follow you overcoming. Let me repeat that. The short-term suffering of walking by faith doesn't match up with the long-term benefits that will follow you because you walk by faith. Because once you overcome a demonic stronghold, it's over. That demonic stronghold may still be there. It may still cause havoc here and there, but it won't have a grip on you anymore like it used to because you overcame by the blood of the Lamb, by the word of your testimony, and by not loving your life unto death. So, that's why I never promote paranormal aid. Because with the paranormal, you get an artificial layer upon your energy field that will hinder negative contention from coming to you directly. So it relieves you from violence, but it doesn't destroy the violence that comes against you. And it doesn't cleanse you from the inside out. So you will still carry all those negative weights in your energy field. So the paranormal will not actually help you at all. The paranormal cannot really protect you. It just relieves you from danger, but it doesn't uproot nor destroy the danger. When you walk by faith, you overcome. And once you overcome, it's over. That if that thing tries to come after you again, it won't be like before, because now it won't affect you like it used to. You become immune to it. That doesn't mean that it's not there causing havoc, but you walk freely, unharmed, not influenced nor captured by it anymore. In the world you should have tribulation, but be of good cheer, I've overcome the world. That's what Christ said, so I agree with him.